Dish Sports Desk.
Juhaui is off to a 7-0 start this season, and teams are learning there is one player on their squad you don't want to make angry. News Channel 11 Sports Kane O'Neill reports that's what happened on Friday to this week's Watauga Orthopedics and Champion Chevrolet Player of the Week.
Juhaui's Greg Sanchez was putting together another one of his usual solid performances Friday night against Rural Retreat. But then
we had a player go down with a pretty serious knee injury. It looked like the team was kind of shaking. And during that time, I saw Greg over with the team huddled up talking to him. And after that, he took it to a new level.
Teammate got hurt and kind of made me mad a little bit. And I came out there with more motivation.
And Rural Retreat retreated after seeing an angry Greg Sanchez go off for 308 all-purpose yards and four total touchdowns, rushing in for three and taking a punt back for a score.
Just try to do my best for the team, and whatever they need me to do, I try to do catch, I can run the ball, punt, return, kick. I just do whatever they need me to do, and I also have great teammates that help me out with that.
Baseball, I call them five-tool players. Well, he's that kind of player in football. He can do it all. He can run it, he can throw it, he can kick it, and defensively, he can guard anybody. He can pretty much do it all.
The Warriors' 2017 season left a sour taste in the team's mouth, falling in the state championship game to Riverheads. The team is determined to get back there this year, living under this year's motto.
It's unfinished business, so we want to finish the deal this year. We know what it felt like to get there, but it's not good enough this year. We want to close the deal.
The championship didn't go the way we wanted it to, but I think that made every senior come out here and work a little bit harder than we have last year, and just the team bonding has been a lot better.
On behalf of Watauga Orthopedics and Champion Chevrolet, congratulations on being selected as the Player of the Week.